Melbourne specifically I chose because it's kind of like the cultural hub of Australia, and there was always like some friends who've been there and stuff. Oh, there's always like action happening, and there's always like different events and different like cultural things. Whereas like in Waterloo, it's more kind of student-y based, and there's not these such like big city events.